Hello guys, welcome to my home bar. My name is Lele and today we're gonna make a gin Rickey. A little twist on the Tom Collins. Let's make one together. A small tin, gin base, so 50 ml. You're gonna need a little bit of citrus. So this is the change. Instead of lemon, it's gonna be lime juice, 25 ml. So 15 ml of gum. Here we go. Okay. Like a Thomas in a shaken drink. There's some ice for our glass first. Two ice cubes to do. Hard shake. Whoa. Whoa. Okay. Have a strain in your glass. And we top it up with a little bit of soda water. Okay, so garnish, lime, a little bit of lime sits on the glass. Enjoy the drink, guys.